directly in front of our boat is a drop-off point for experienced hikers doing the long race reverse. That's a 35-kilometer, 4 to 5-day trek from here to Gros Morne Mountain. Now, there are no marked trails, so mapping up the skills are most certainly essential. And in order to do this trek, you must register with Parks Canada or sign up with a licensed guide. Now, the tour will not let anyone out here without a backcountry permit. And the route to hikers, which over the cake, follows the valley coming up directly behind our boat.
That was party.
That was like a party tune.